70 AD, the Romans conquered Israel and the Jews were scattered across the world. And Jesus prophesied that in Matthew 24. He talked about the destruction of the temple in Jerusalem and that not even one stone would remain laid on top of the other. That prophecy has already come to pass exactly as Jesus said it. And so if that prophecy came to pass, we can believe that the rest of Matthew 24 is also going to come to pass.